with two senior tackles that they think are very good, and a veteran center. The Guards will